by Dani Alves and Sandro. Neymar, terrific feet. Last ditch challenge, good enough from Llorente for now. Still Neymar, penalty. Don't need to see that again.
Unbelievable. But didn't he persevere, Kevin? He really did. And Llorente did well the first time to stop him, but the second time he felt doing it. There's a change of pace. He gets another touch. Llorente doesn't get anywhere near the ball. And he's shaking his fingers saying, no, it's not. Yes, it is. Definitely a penalty kick. No danger.
The most obvious penalty. Barcelona penalties this season and score only two.
Those are both the next game. This Neymar's going to take it, Kevin.
Messi's missed two, Neymar's missed the other.
He's won it, he's going to take it.
Not much of a run up here from the Brazilian. Stares Antonio. Beats it comfortably. Barcelona on terms, Neymar winning the penalty and scoring.
Well, very confident, wasn't it, Kevin? You're right, one step run up. Basically, don't follow the eyes. Right here, Antonio goes to the left and Neymar sticks it into his right. Have to say they deserve to be at least on level terms.
Lovely control from Neymar. Better defending this time from Nacho. Neymar's down again, and it's another penalty.
It's class coming.
And Nacho, having seemed to do the initial job to at least hold Neymar up, was then nutmegged and brought the Brazilian down. There's no question, it's a definite penalty again.
That could have been a better position. Look at this. Unperturbed, he just sort of drops his shoulder, clever, not makes now the outstretched leg from Nacho, the right leg, as he spins around. He clips him just as he goes through the legs, once the right leg coming back, deliberately clips him, that's a penalty kick. All day long, referee's got it spot on again.
Lazy defending in the end from Nacho. So, Neymar goes same side.
That is class. He's totally right on him again. Don't look at the eyes, I tell you, he's class. That's superb.
Smiles are back on the faces on and off the pitch.
Oh, there's going to be a chance of it, I tell you this. Virgil, the one step run up, the goalkeeper goes the other way, just bamboozles him for the second time. They deserve to be in front, don't they? They've created some really good chances and certainly should have had at least two or three goals for me.
Didn't see that very often in penalty takers. It's a short run like that. It's Rakitic. Beautiful pass from against Neymar. Second in La Liga, the other game in the Champions League against Celtic. Barcelona have finally some breathing space.
He's a top league goal scorer now, Kevin, and the top league goal scorer in La Liga, the Chichi. He teed it up initially for Suarez, who had a fabulous shot, and it was a brilliant save from Tonio. But look who was quickest to the rebound, and he's dancing and enjoying that. Messi, look at this skill and technique. Sets it up, Suarez's shot is brilliant. And he's the first to rebound. He's quickest to it. And rifles it into the roof there now. It's a good strike and it's a brilliant save. I have to say, Tonio must have got it after making such a good save for the ball to rebound to Neymar. And the Alves is getting the boot to a little white there. But that's what they needed. They moved the push, the two-goal push. They made it hard work in the second half. Had two or three chances in the second half. Could have been a different story. Now another chance of Suarez. And Neymar has his fourth. Unselfish play from Luis Suarez.
himself to another. Two goals in what? Barely 30 seconds.
Well, they're working the floodgates, Kevin. And this was always a possibility. And has put the bed back. A bit of a recovery from Rayo Vallecano. They were having a go in the second half, but it's gone well and truly buried. Well done to Shane Sutton's play. Ball in, headed forward by Busquets. And away goes Suarez. Could have went for goal himself. Keys it up, it's a tap-in. What a tap-in now. Just over a minute here, Kevin. Between the two goals. And there's 1 minute and 20 seconds. Well, they needed that after the two defeats, Kevin, in the league. And obviously, so far this season. Look good. He's Neymar. It's the ball in. A superb finish from Luis Suarez. Well, the favour repaid. Glorious goal. Fabulous cross. Real combination play. And if ever anybody deserved a goal here today, he's worked so hard, so unselfishly, Luis Suarez. He's on the end of the cross this time to finish it. People say, what took you so long? This is a coming in. He was right in the back of the defender. So Castro loses him in a split second. And that's fatal. Big score right now, Kevin. I think there's still more goals and certainly more opportunities left in this game. Yeah. I'm feeling a bit better by your camera, drop closer than that.